44th Halloween for 44 days, he gets to eat.
Eat what? Eat what?
Eat us. It's Brittany, and welcome back to Brittyween 2020. Now, today's video, I am Georgie from It. Let me just put my hood up. Oh my god! I guess somebody's excited about me being Georgie because he's a clown. Unless that's really Pennywise. This actually goes so well. Oh my god. Oh. So today's video, I wanted to get kind of in the Georgie, maybe not the Georgie feel. We're getting into a haunted tunnel. I was looking into haunted sewers, then I was just like, eh, tunnel, sewer, kind of the same thing, in a way, not really, maybe, somewhat. This is one of the creepiest tunnels and stories ever. I am always seeing you guys comment about how badly you want me to go to this place, or how I should make a video about it or something. Well, spoiler alert, I've already been here. I've already made a video here. Have I been here twice? No, I think I've been there once. The first time I went, I think it was just once. I think I tried to get into a second tunnel that was close by and it was like closed off and I couldn't. This tunnel is known as the Screaming Tunnel. I went here in 2014 or 2015. It was a long time ago. And I did exactly what you're supposed to do with lighting the match. You might hear this girl scream. It is so creepy. But I see this comment constantly from you guys. So I don't know what the big deal is about this tunnel. I guess because I am kind of close to Niagara Falls, that's where the tunnel is. But a lot of you are like, you need to go there. You need to try this out. You need to do a video there. But I already have. So I thought for Brittyween, let's bring this tunnel back. But definitely check out my investigation there. I did a spirit box, right? I don't know, it was a long time ago. I look so different, like, girl, oh my god. I remember I was wearing my Bethany Moda jacket. Oh, I freaking love her, but anyways, let's get into the creepy story. There's a few different stories about this tunnel and this little girl, but the main thing is you could hear her scream by going in the tunnel, standing in the center of it and lighting a match, and that is when you will hear her scream. It is really creepy. I got chills now when I'm thinking about it, and I can't believe I went in there by myself. I mean, is anyone really surprised? I do stuff like this all the time. They say that she was a young girl who escaped a burning barn near the tunnel. She managed to reach the tunnel, but it was too late. She laid in cold water, suffering from an array of severe burns and died there. Another story tells of an insane and jealous father who dragged his daughter down to the tunnel and set her on fire over a lost custody battle. Some even say that she was attacked by a man who did terrible things to her. He killed her and then set her body ablaze to destroy any evidence of the assault. So there's a few different stories, but like I said, it all comes down to the girl in the tunnel and hearing her scream. So it's very sad when you think about it, because it's almost like she's trapped there. And when you're lighting the match, you know, it's probably very traumatic for her and bringing back flashbacks of what she went through. So my question is, would you ever stand in the center of that tunnel and light the match? Let me know. Now, I did it like a crazy person. Would probably do it again. I definitely would like to go back out there. I thought I read though recently that it was closed down. I'm not sure. I know that some of my viewers though, the ones who know that I did go there, you guys have sent me videos in the past of you being there and trying out the legend, which is really cool. You know, I love when you guys go to the places that I've been to and you always tag me and stuff, and like, or you're staying in the same room that I stayed in. I just think it's so flattering. Like, I get so excited when I see that. I love that. So yeah, that is the Screaming Tunnel. I just thought I would kind of do like an updated version because everyone's always like, you need to go here. You need to make a video here. But I've already been there like years ago. So, and I would love to go back, but that is it. Definitely check out that video. I feel like maybe I did go twice. Or maybe I drove by it a second time, but I just didn't go inside it, I don't know. I don't really remember if I felt anything. I was it was so long ago. I'm literally a different person in that video. I mean, the same person, but I look different. I'm like, I'm acting different. I don't know. But I don't really remember what went on. I think I was just kind of, you know, oh my God, like, am I gonna hear her scream? You know, I kept thinking something was gonna happen, but I don't believe I heard her scream. I mean, I didn't hear her scream, but it was interesting, so. But anyways, guys, let me know down below what your thoughts are. Thank you so much for watching, as always. You rock my world, and the song lyrics, Michael Jackson. Hashtag team, Britty44. Hashtag with the friends, hey. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.